L'énergie dans la salle aujourd'hui est absolument formidable.
And just because you're girls doesn't mean you can't do much, but there always are opportunities out there.
There are so many of these issues that are affecting women, so why are men making decisions for us?
I think women bring a whole different side to the argument.
I'm hoping I'm seeing in this room today a number of future leaders. What do you guys think of that?